Maar waar komen we nu? New York, dat is aan. New York en we zijn en we willen.
Welcome in America. Ik denk tot nu toe toch bijna de pijnlijkste Bad Sint-Schaarden van mijn leven. We hadden gewet, want we wisten, je kunt daar in Amarillo zo'n steak gaan eten van 72 ounce. Dus we hadden dan zo afgesproken van oké, we doen één keer Bad Sint-Schaarden en wie dat verliest, eet je steak.
We'd like to take the challenge.
We'd like to take the challenge.
Just once.
Just once.
Dat is ongelooflijk, ook weer zo typisch Amerikaans. Die is gigantisch, je hebt allemaal side dishes en als je hem opkrijgt, is het gratis.
Hey, is het met Felix?
Ik heb wel zin in steak.
Dat is dan een goed begin.
Maar voilà, kijk.
That's a lot of meat.
It's an eight-person meal.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Not just that, but dinner roll, side salad, baked potato, and a
you want to see me cry?
Hey, I'm a long, tall Texan. I wear a 10-gallon hat. He rides from Texas with a 10-gallon hat. I'm a long, tall Texan. I wear a 10-gallon hat. He rides from Texas with a 10-gallon hat. People look at
me. I've nooit zoveel voedsel gezien eigenlijk.
All right, first you have to eat the entire meal in its entirety up here on stage without leaving. If you throw up, go to the bathroom, you're disqualified. If anyone else touches your food, you are also disqualified. Are you ready?
No, but okay.
Attention, ladies and gentlemen of the Big Texan! We have Felix from Belgium who's going to try our 72-ounce steak challenge! He has to eat three fried shrimp, a salad, a baked potato, and a roll to go along with it!
It's gonna happen!
He's gonna do it, I know he is! He's tall, he's skinny, he's got room! He's a grown boy, he needs his food! Well, let's give him a big round of applause, y'all may take...
Je denkt echt van, wow, dat is veel steak. Ik denk dat dat ongeveer 8 of 9 gewone steaks waren. Je denkt echt van, ja, en je begint aan het eten. En tegen de tijd ook, dus je begint goed door te eten. Er verandert gewoon niks. Die steak blijft gewoon hetzelfde. Dus dat was echt verschrikkelijk.
The statistic is 1 in every 8 to 10 people will finish it.
Okay.
So he has a good chance today.
Let's hope so. And what's the fastest time?
8 minutes and 52 seconds. He was a world record hot dog eating champion.
All right.
He just cut the steak and everything up into small thin strips.
Yeah.
Just swallowed it all. He didn't even chew it. It's ridiculous.
You can do it. You can do it. Don't let me down, brother.
Eat faster! Keep your knife busy. The more you cut, the less you chew.
It takes your stomach about 30 to 45 minutes to send a signal up to your brain that's saying that it is full. So if you can at least get past that at more than halfway at the 30-minute mark, keep a slow and steady pace. You won't kill yourself. You won't get too full. You'll be just fine.
Een programski over een jonge menski.